Revelio.
These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time.
Revelio.
These look familiar.
Accio. Leviosa. Accio. Leviosa. Accio.
Was it Accio I used before?
Accio.
Looks like it ought to get me where I need to go.
Revelio. Accio.
For traces of ancient magic.
Thank you.
Revelio. Accio.
What did that burst of magic do? Perhaps I should examine things from both sides of the eye. More statues.
Revelio. Accio.
I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic.
Incendio. Levioso.
Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides. What did that burst of magic change on both sides of the archway? Something must be different. I need to see how it changes when I move in and out of the archway.
Revelio.
Levioso.
Incendio. Expelliarmus. Accio. Brachio. Revelio.
I'll never get used to these floors.
Revelio. Expelliarmus. Accio. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Accio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Thank you. Incendio!
Confringo!
Expelliarmus!
Confringo!
Incendio! Accio! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Accio!
Expelliarmus!
Incendio!
Confringo!
Revelio!
Revelio.
To see what's changed on each side of this archway.
Accio. Revelio.
Like the look of this.
Expelliarmus! Confringo! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Confringo! Incendio! Incendio! Confringo! Incendio. Accio.
Confringo.
Expelliarmus. Incendio!
Confringo! Lumos.
Accio! Incendio! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Incendio!
By the look of this.
Incendio. Protego. Confringo. Expelliarmus. Incendio! Confringo! Accio! Incendio! Thank you. Incendio.
Accio.
Expelliarmus!
Don't like the look of this.
Incendio! Confringo! Incendio!
Expelliarmus.
Confrey. Incendio.
What a relief.
Revelio.
Another pensive.
Your ability to transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The drought was years ago. The pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Mm. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
Another memory. Now to find a way out of here.
Revelio.
More crystallized stone. That must be the way back to the map chamber.
Incendio! Confringo!